bachelor's, it was always my dream to work for a Fortune 500 company.
It feels so proud to be part of Indian Oil, with the maximum market share and the largest number of retail outlets across the country.
I feel proud to be a part of the company which works towards development of the technologies for ensuring the energy security of our country.
Oil is something that takes nature millions of years to create, but with the right technologies, we are able to find these resources in a matter of years and contribute to India's energy security.
Indian Oil gives me the freedom to explore and put my ideas to work. It is an equal opportunity employer, and here I believe I have grown as a person and as a professional too.
Indian Oil is the largest commercial enterprise in India. It always continuously finds its place in the Fortune 500 list.
You know, when I flash my visiting card with Indian Oil logo, there are no further questions asked because of the respect and the credibility the company name carries.
I work at Indian Oil's polymer terminal at Asia's largest warehouse, the size of several football fields. I deliver 100% trust, 100% value.
Sourcing crude oil is not just anybody's job. Thanks to Indian Oil, I specialize in it.
I am an artist at heart and an engineer by training. Working at Pipeline's construction site gives me immense satisfaction that I am contributing to our nation's growth by making petroleum products available at the farthest corners of our country.
The culture of the company is very vibrant. It continuously empowers its employees and helps them learn more and thereby create more value for the company as well.
I feel proud to be part of a Maharatna company. Driving bowsers carrying thousands of liters of fuel and refueling aircrafts gives me a sense of power.
I am proud to be a part of Indian Oil, the energy of India.
At Indian Oil, sky is the limit. If you have a unique idea, seniors will encourage you to implement it. They will motivate you to push your limits and make a difference.
As a production engineer here at Panipat Refinery, it is my job to ensure that the best quality products goes out of this refinery.
Indian Oil has a vast cross-country network of underground pipelines. At the pumping station serving the armed forces, I make sure that petroleum products reach defense bases in time.
We at Indian Oil bottle around 2.5 million LPG cylinders every day, and through this touch more than 10 million lives directly.
India's largest company has ample opportunities for you to grow and excel.
You know, as a kid, I used to play with aeroplanes, and that was quite fascinating. Indian Oil has fulfilled my dream of being around my childhood love.
I feel proud to work in India's biggest PSU, where the work culture is inclusive, yet challenging enough to help me grow.
I feel proud to do my bit for nation building.
Being a part of Indian Oil's natural gas business, it has become my personal mission to contribute towards the green future of my country.
Working with the emissions lab in the Indian Oil R&D center and influencing government policies on emissions is much more interesting and exciting than getting 1,000 likes on my Facebook page.
As the safety officer and being responsible for safe refueling operation at Indian Oil Aviation Fuel Station, I really feel happy and satisfied when I see aircraft flying and people reaching to their destination on time safely.
Feeling of being a part of the team that lights up kitchens of millions across the country is better than any other achievement.
Every time I see an airplane take off, it gives me feeling of joy that I am also the part of this beautiful journey that has begun.
The company cares for all its stakeholders, and the people of this company are very passionate, very innovative in whatever they deliver.
I take great pride in working for Indian Oil and deliberated on various technologies, and being part of new research is something that keeps me motivated.
My ideas are encouraged and I'm always challenged to think beyond the traditional ideas.
It's really exciting to be part of the dynamic E&P team of Indian Oil. Being a petroleum engineer, Indian Oil has given me exposure to field operations as well as opportunity to work on simulation projects.
I lead a young and dedicated team of engineers over here who are running the largest petrochemical complex of Indian Oil. Everybody has got an opportunity to grow.
At Indian Oil, I have got the opportunity to work on 2D seismic data acquisition at Gabon and to participate in the workshops at Canada.
Fulfilling the country's energy needs by sourcing crude oil from across the world
at the right price gives me immense satisfaction.
With a growing natural gas footprint in the country, I feel proud to be a part of the team that is making tomorrow happen today.
Indian Oil is continuously growing and we are constantly being offered challenging assignments in diverse areas of energy.
Smooth running of these refineries depends on me. Ensuring the health of plant and equipment is my priority. A professional maintenance manager by the day and an amateur drummer in the evening. Indian Oil helps me pursue a life after 5.
Being an instrumentation engineer, all the labs at Indian Oil R&D Center are like my playground. And keeping all these instruments in good health is my priority.
When you are trusted by millions, what else do you want? Contributing towards a greener tomorrow is my way of life.
Indian Oil has provided millions of free LPG connections over the last 2 years under the Pradhan Mantri Ujwala Yojana, and it gives me immense satisfaction to have played a major role in impacting lives of those who need it the most.
Indian Oil deploys newer technology in our daily work culture. We at Chellapalli Bottling Plant Hyderabad are using high-end technology to bottle more number of cylinders at a faster speed and with assured quality and quantity.
Whether it is floods in Srinagar or the war zones of Kargil, Indian Oil is at the forefront whenever India needs it. I always feel proud to be a part of this nation building.
I'm able to give ample time to my family, still deliver best result for the organization.
With a culture of appreciation, I feel recognized for my dedication and hard work.
I have been part of programs like Smokeless Villages through use of LPG. It has given me lot of satisfaction that I have contributed to improving lives of those who need it the most.
I love to travel, but even while traveling, I feel at home because I am part of Indian Oil that is present in every part of the country.
To know that so much depends on me keeps me going.
You can see true teamwork in action at Indian Oil.
At Indian Oil, we deliver not only fuel, we fuel lives. I am proud to be part of the energy of India. I am proud to be an IOCN.
I'm happy to be part of Energy Next, happy to be an IOCN.
I am part of a super brand and that's my identity.
I am the energy behind the energy of India.
The one thing that binds us all in Indian Oil is trust. Come and join us in this great movement called Indian Oil.
Indian Oil.
Great people.
Great culture.
Great opportunities.
Great place to work.
Indian Oil.
Great people, great culture,
great opportunities,
great place to work.